I used to live in North Ashfield. I used the subway all the time when I was younger.
Thank you.
can read this writing. It looks like some kind of a diary. Here goes. October 3rd. I played with Bob again. I went even further this time. The writing fades out after that. Here goes. October 2nd. I played with Bob. It was fun, but I went too far away and he got angry. Here goes. October 15th. Bob is gone. Nobody will tell me what happened. I bet... I can't read any more than that. Here goes. October 18th. I have to stay in the round cell even if I read well tomorrow. If I do it, God will be happy, so I will do it. He comes into the round cell a lot to visit, but it's okay, I guess. Here goes. March 17th. I went to Ashfield again. It was my fourth time. Just like last time, my mother... something... The city is scary and the apartment where my mother is has... I can't read any more than that. Here goes. October 13th. I finally got outside. John is still stuck in that round cell. I hope I read well tomorrow. Could this be Silent Hill Woods? Here goes. October 14th. I did a good job reading today. I was so happy. But the 21 sacraments for the descent of the Holy Mother was hard. Here goes. October 16th. Some important people came today. One of them, it's cut off. I can't read anymore.
Thank you. Are you Walter Sullivan?
That's what everybody calls me, but I don't really have a name or a home either.
Well, what about a mom or dad?
Yeah, but I never met them. They left South Ashfield Heights right after I was born. But soon I'll get to see my mom.
Do you know where she is now?
Yeah, of course. Right where I was born. Lots of people tried to stop me, but it's fine now. It says in the scriptures that I'll be with her. I gotta hurry. Mom's waiting.